I'd like to thank Uncle Ken for introducing me. My name is Gavin Walker. I'm from Goombangian country on the mid-north coast of New South Wales. Goombangian rep. <right?
laughs>
<I'm, laughs> our community has been torn apart, has been engaged in a struggle for justice for the past 24, 25 years, when 20 children from our community were murdered. And when they were murdered, we have an idea of how this came about. But the reality is, for the last 25 years, for the last 26 years, we've been treated with nothing but palms in the face by the Australian government, by the state government. And the reality is that this is something that we see all too often today. 24 years ago it was bad enough, but today we see the same things happening. Mr. Dumaji, this dude, TJ Hickey, all these people were murdered and the government did nothing. Shame.
Shame.
Because they don't care about Aboriginal lives. They don't care. For them, they're happy enough to wipe us under the rug. And so I stand here today, hopeful that we get justice soon, but that I know that we're going to continue fighting until we do. Fighting strong. And now, given the racist history just within the past 24 years, as well as the past 230 years, the reality is that there is no date in 365 days of this year that can be celebrated as a day of national unity. Aboriginal people have no interest in this country. We have no rights in this country. We are ripped off and we are treated like scum. Yeah. And so I'm not going to be celebrating on any day.
Yeah.
When they change it, I'm going to be protesting then.
Yeah.
When they change it again, I'm going to be protesting then.
Yeah.
I'm going to be protesting until we get our land back.
Yeah.
Until our children are brought back.
Yeah.
Until we stop going in prisons. Until we have justice.
Yeah.
And what makes me feel so hopeful is that I look in this crowd today and I see people who are non-Indigenous, people from all different kinds of backgrounds, all different walks of life, coming and standing in solidarity with our community. And that's important. Because the reality is the same people that are attacking us are the same people that deny equal marriage rights for LGBTI people. They're the same people that are torturing refugees and menace in Nauru. Who are stopping our railway workers and striking for their rights.
Yeah.
And so, they're more connected than we know. Our struggles are more connected than we know, and the people in power do not like that today all of them have come out and standing in solidarity with us. They don't like it because they know that when we get together, we can fight!
Yes.
And so today, when we march with pride! Oh yeah, march! Oh yeah, fight! Oh yeah, win! Always was, always will be! Always was, always will be!
Thank you.